Okay, I'm often asked what I take to appointments. This is a Android tablet. It is the Samsung Galaxy Tab, and I got this case for it on Amazon. I'll give you the link for it so you can get one if you like it. It's got a Bluetooth keyboard, so you can completely disconnect this keyboard and it still works, okay? And then it fits inside the tablet, and the tablet and the Bluetooth keyboard close up very nicely in order to keep it safe. And then a stylus that I purchased that's in there as well. The next thing is my binder, and I have my license on the front of my binder, business cards, all my writing numbers I have here. I have final expense worksheet. I have a budget sheet. This is something that I just made myself. In order to go over budget with the clients to see what they have available for life insurance. If it's a mortgage protection, I have this page that I use. And then in the back, I have the underwriting guidelines. Those are all in the in-home tab on FFLEagles.com. That was the term, and this is the whole life. So I just have them printed in color just to make my own life a little bit easier. And then this is the badge that I wear. I'll give you the link to purchase this little holder online. And then I just printed this piece on photo paper to make it look nice. And it's inside here behind a clear front to it. So it looks better than the license that Florida actually gives us, which is just that piece of paper. So there you go. That's what I take.